constable
see
is
the
at the
ears.
Do
the
ears. And that, my friend, is a well exit.
Yeah.
Let's take a look at how to play the line. Radio position has put the ball out of bounds over the touch. Pressing the X button, the hooker will now put his cover on. You release the ball. Pressing the X button performs a short throw to the front of the line. Pressing it, the hooker will now put his cover on. You release the ball. Pressing the X button performs a short throw to the front of the line. Pressing the circle button performs a medium throw to the middle of the line. And pressing the triangle button performs a long throw to the back of the line. The hooker will now put his arm back. Hold on. You release the ball. Wait. Pressing the X. The hooker will now put his arm back. Hold on. You release the ball way too early. And heading.
Now we actually have to listen.
Pressing the X button performs a short throw to the front of the line. Pressing the circle button performs a medium throw to the middle of the line. And pressing the triangle button performs a long throw to the back of the line. Firstly, press and hold the throw buttons of your choice.
What's that going around?
The hooker will now put his arm back, ready to throw the intended link. Pressing down triggers a receiver at the front of the line. Pressing right triggers a receiver in the middle of the line.
What do you
make
want
sure
to
trigger the correct plan to receive. Let's take a look at how to play the line out.
Yeah, and I
front. Put the ball out of bed.
What is
the next, the hooker will now put his arm back, ready to throw the intended link.
Need the remote to do that.